Channel 4 Action News reporter Jennifer Mealy with the murder mystery.
State police tell us they got a tip during another investigation that led them to a body in a barrel in Burl Township. Now troopers from this barracks will try to figure out who the victim is and what may have happened to him. This is where state police say the discovery was made, about 2 miles outside of Blairsville along Newport Road, under the bridge far below in the Blacklick Creek. Immediately, they suspected foul play and are now trying to figure out who would stuff the victim into a barrel and toss him into the creek.
What was interesting, I believe, too, is it's, you know, what led us to the ultimate discovery and in search of that body of water was information we were able to receive from other investigations we were currently involved in.
State police say while they were looking into a series of burglaries and robberies, someone tipped them off to homicide and gave them enough information to lead them to the bridge. The Greensburg dive team found the barrel and the remains inside. All of it was taken to the Allegheny County Medical Examiner's Office. This is a shot snapped and sent to us by a Channel 4 Action News viewer of the police activity along the bridge Tuesday night. Just hours before, state police had a judge sign this search warrant so they could look for more evidence. The warrant is sealed, so we don't know what they searched or who the property belonged to. People who live near the creek say state police helicopters had been searching the water for 2 days.
Monday and Tuesday, they were pretty well scanning the area with the helicopter. It was mainly one helicopter. He just kept going and going and going and going and going, so we figured they're looking for somebody.
State police aren't releasing any details about possible suspects or a motive for murder. In Indiana County, at the State Police Barracks, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.